Honorable Michel Gono, member representing Surulere Ogolua Federal Constituency. Mr. Speaker, I'm from Oyo State. I want to join my colleague to commend the mover of this bill. It's a bill that is overdue. Having said that, Mr. Speaker, I have some reservations for some that can be discussed at the public hearing level. Mr. Speaker, recommendation from the agency to the president to sack the agency, the MDAs, on this matter, I don't think is the right thing. Maybe they can recommend for prosecution instead of sacking. That can lead them so that we will be able to know, to ascertain, and to confirm whether the offense has been committed or not. So that will not be just a one-way person to recommend. It may be a witch hunting system, just to recommend to the Mr. President, and it goes like that. But Mr. Speaker, we should give room for enough to confirm whatever happened in that agency. And also, the oversighting power that is given to the National Assembly, I think it should be reserved to the National Assembly. When we are given the power to supervise, to monitor whatever they are distributing to them, they can monitor it and report back in their report back to the National Assembly or whoever. But oversighting power should be to reserve to the committee so that they can oversight them to report back to the House whatever is happening in that area. But I will say that, Mr. Speaker, the bill is very, very okay. And I think by the time we get back to the public hearing level, we should be able to do justice to it, and more input will be allowed so that we can do the needful and the Nigerians will have better legislation. Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I so submit.
Honorable Sajos.